really, you know, getting the wall built the way President Trump wanted to do it when we had the power to do it, and McCarthy was one of the biggest problems there, right? Tries to run away and hide from that. So then Nancy Pelosi came, and then we got totally jammed up. You know, symbolically, we tried to build a couple of miles of wall to show how important it was. Border Patrol told us, hey, that part in El Paso up that hill is where the cartels come across. Army Corps of Engineers won't touch it. Boom, we built it. McCarthy's guys hit in 2,000 miles. They hit the 1 mile we built right up the hill. I noticed something in the shot. I think they had 20, they were 10 or 20, Raheem, in the shot. We played all the video yesterday. I don't think you were there.
No, I wasn't there.
Was your invitation caught up in the mail? What, because of COVID, the mailman didn't live? Where? Why of all the, I didn't see a lot of fire breathers at that press conference. I saw kind of the let's get along and we're going to, you know, talk and we're going to use some language, but led by McCarthy. But why were you not there?
Well, I wasn't invited to go. I'm not one of the freshmen that leadership thinks they need to prop up to get them reelected in 2022.
But you're a fire breather on the wall. I'm going to get to your bill in a second, but you're